at home, my mother needed help too.
Drew, what is all this stuff on the table?
Boy, you better clean this table before I knock
you. Are you yelling?
No. Sweetie, when you get a chance, would you mind putting this stuff away so I can set the table for dinner?
Yeah, I'll do it in a minute.
Hi, Tanya. Did Daddy say you can have ice cream before dinner?
Nope, but I got hungry.
But Tanya, it's almost dinner time. I don't want you to ruin your
appetite.
Mama,
don't worry about it. I'm gonna eat my dinner.
This is like watching a volcano almost erupt. We learned the reason my mother yelled wasn't because she liked yelling. It was because if she didn't yell, no one would hear her.
Drew, wake up.
Hey.
Chris, you're gonna be late.
I'm coming.
Okay, fine. But don't go to school. Grow up stupid. Tanya, wake up, baby.
All right. 5 more minutes.
See? Oh, this is what I'm talking about. I try to be nice, and this is the thanks I get. Yeah, I try not to be rude and belligerent. If I wasn't, nothing to get done around here. But that's okay. Oh, okay. I guess I'm supposed to clean this up, too. Oh, no problem, Mr. Potato. I'll clean you up. I have nothing else better to do. No, please, you sit right there. I'll be back. No, really, stay. No, it's okay. It's okay, because...
Uh-oh.
Now, that is just nasty.
That's exactly what I thought.
Take your money. I'm back!